Broadsword's hull integrity is stable. We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shields.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
You have not been composed. Such inoculation should not have been possible.
Locking onto his transmission. He's at the composer. We can take them both out at once. Radiation fluctuating. We're coming out of slip space.
At current velocity, hostile will achieve Earth orbit in approximately 4 minutes.
Roger. Battle group Dakota, close on the Forerunner vessel.
Infinity must have blocked them.
Sierra 117 to UNSC Infinity. Captain Del Rio, do you read?
Chief, it's Lasky. Is that you?
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain?
Take too kindly to his abandoning you on Requiem. I'm afraid I'll have to do.
The Didact's got the composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload. On approach to delivery.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
Ships to the composer.
Copy that, Chief.
Ships to the composer.
Copy that, Chief.
Orbital Defense Command, this is Fleet Comp. Hostile inbound. Proceed to condition red. This is Earth Orbital Defense. MAC defense is ineffective against enemy vessel. It's still approaching.
Infinity. The Didact just closed off our entrance to the Composer.
We could try punching a hole in that hull plating, but Infinity won't be able to get a clear shot with all that black.
We'll take care of the guns.
Cortana, weapons! Prepare firing solution! We promised to get the Chief inside that ship, and I'm not about to let that man down!
That's the last one. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might want to back up a little. Main battery? Fire!
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you give the Didact our regards. Infinity out.
Chief, look out! I don't think this is going to end well! Now what do we do?
Plan B.
To do, but
we'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. Just give me a second.
Keep scanning for the Composer. We'll figure it out on the way.
does not stop you. Perhaps force can at least delay you.
Thank you.
I promise.
I'll take care of you.
Still good for something, I guess. I detected an energy signature ahead. I think it's a transit system like on Requiem. Find a way to access it. I'll try to route us to the composer. Put me in the system.
Is this the secret you've kept from me? This evolved ancillary.
Zydak knows I'm in the system. Hurry, go!
Functioning companion unit. And yet, she owns me.
Can't fight! Time caps and results
simultaneously! Opening another portal. Prioritizing themselves over me.
What about the Didact?
I can't hide much longer. I'll try to move you to the composer again.
Thank you.
side of the room!
Where are you?
The Didex blocking the composer from me.
Where are you?
The Didex blocking the composer from me.
Please.
get over there.
Conveyor, end of the ramp. If we time it right, our momentum should carry us through the low gravity.
Chief, once that warhead is primed, the window for getting out of here is going to be pretty slim.
I know.
Activity! Significant switch face event building under the composer.
He's powering it up.
The nuke won't do us any good unless we can disable that barrier. Find me a terminal.
I've got to do something you're not going to like.
What did you just do?
I ejected my rampant personality spikes into the system. If I do that in each of those beams, the copy can overwhelm the composer's shielding. Get ready!
Working.
Hurry! Merge me into the vessel!
Persist too long after your own defeat. Come then, warrior. Have your resolution. Humanity's imprisonment is a kindness.
In that case, you won't mind if we return the favor.
Your compassion for mankind is misplaced.
I'm not doing this for mankind.
Ah!
Cortana. Cortana, do you read? Cortana, come in. How?
Oh, I'm the strangest thing you've seen all day?
But if we're here...
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
So how do we get out of here?
I'm not coming with you this time.
What?
Most of me is down there. I only held enough back to get you off the ship.
No. That's not... We go together.
It's already done.
I am not leaving you here.
John. I've waited so long to do that.
It was my job to take care of you.
We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
Cortana, please. Wait.
Welcome home, John.